Do you mind explaining what this is right here?
Yeah, this is the Oppenheimer IMAX 70mm print. All 3 hours and 9 seconds of the film. And I'm told it's 11 miles of film for one screening.